Yunhai Guang's residence.
Yunhai Guang他自己个人的学术兴趣当然是在哲学、理哲学这一块，但是呢，他很关心时事呢，这个是他自己现实的一个关怀的一个展现。那所以说，他念哲学呢，那么他其实呢，除了学术兴趣以外呢，另外一个也跟现实关怀是密切相关的。为什么他那么喜欢提倡科学、提倡逻辑？其实逻辑是帮助自己思想清楚的一把利器。
啊，他发现一些独裁政治的一些政治理论，啊，都是利用那个模糊的字眼，利用抽象的概念来蒙混其词，所以他就用这方面去分析当时的政治问题，跟发布一些啊，他所反对的一个政治理论。In
addition to teaching, Yunhai Guang also started to work on the editorial committee of the Free China Journal, run by Hu Shi and Lei Zhen, in which he published many incisive political commentaries, forcefully advocating for the democratization of national politics. Yunhai Guang's support for Chiang Kai-shek gradually started to change. The KMT thought he was not a patriot anymore. He was considered to be a traitor.
他到了台湾，成为一个反蒋的一个急先锋。那其实理由也很简单，跟他早期的立场是一致的，因为。 当他在追求自由民主宪政的这样一个道路上的时候呢，发现了蒋介石跟他的政权居然是落实这样的一个理想的一个拦路虎。Faced
with constitutional chaos, Lei Zhen and others felt that the only way to ensure democratization of the nation was to establish a strong opposition party to counter the KMT. In September 1960. The Free China Journal published a commentary by Yunhai Guang titled When the River Flows East, It Cannot Be Stopped. He argued that establishing a democratic political party was an irreversible trend. This tested the limits of the KMT's tolerance, and a few days later, the Taiwan Garrison Command arrested Lei Zhen and others for the crime of armed rebellion, sentencing those involved to 10 years imprisonment. The attempt to establish a political party had failed, and the Free China Journal was forced to close. Suffering from physical and emotional torment, Yunhai Guang died of gastric cancer in 1969. It was not until the 1980s that Yunhai Guang's ideals were finally realized, and Taiwan finally had a genuine opposition party.
很多后续的一个政治活动，就比方说后来组织民进党啊，那个党外的国民党，很多人都说他很早期就是受这个啊尹老师的文章的影响。In
2003, Taipei City government officially designated Yunhai Guang's old residence a municipal monument, preserved as an element of important cultural heritage related to Yin.
本来这里是几乎是没有人敢来的地方，就后来我们在美国就听到说这变成台北市级古迹，我简直不敢相信有这种事情，就好像奇迹发生一样。然后我觉得这是非常的好，因为在这里，有许多可以引以为借鉴的，引以为。 鼓励的，所以我们觉得把这里开放是非常有意义的，希望后人因为来到这里得到有思想上得到启发，也得到鼓励，我们觉得非常荣幸。